Go back to the build-up because they really did well on that part. Coming from the right-hand flank, that 1-2 pass to the side, and the cross just left her alone there. Of course, Eva Madarang was left trailing.
I wasn't expecting that ball to go all the way through. Madarang caught half a step behind her marker, making for a clear opportunity for Chinchilla, and actually took a touch off Olivia McDaniel, just unable to keep it out. Too much pace on it. And you have to say, Costa Rica.